bad guys are good. Woo! It has a 96% on Rotten Tomatoes.
Dig that.
Duh.